between Australia and India.
At Adelaide, with me in the commentary box is Jim Maxwell.
Thanks very much, Richie.
This game is going to be played in stifling heat. The outcome is that Australia won the toss and are going to have a bat. It'll be interesting to see if that was the right decision as the game progresses. Here come Gilchrist. That brings the innings to a close with a total at 2. India. Stopped in the covers. Gambia waiting at the striker's end. McGrath, the ball to Gambia. Ponting is not going to reach that. Let's see the action replay of that. And that's out. Caught by a Tom. Back with the Tendulkar facing. That's over the rope. 6 runs off. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Hit. It's sick. We can have a look at that again. So wide, waiting at the striker's end. He's worked that into the gap. That's in the stands. 6 runs. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. A huge 6.
He absolutely
can have a look at that again.
His captain doesn't look very happy at all. You really need to hold chances like that.
Gillespie, the ball to Tendulkar.
At the boundary, 6 runs. Let's see the action replay of that. Out. He's been caught.
Early wicket for this one.
Gillespie to Crowder.
Great shot by Crowder. We can have a look at that again. McGrath to begin a new over. Kadic is chasing that one. That's found the gap in the field. That's over the rope. Let's see the action replay of that. McGrath at the start of his run-up. Kadic is in pursuit. That's gone a long way. Take a look at that in slow motion. Ponting is after it. Gets straight to a fielder. Stroke through the cover. Sehwag waiting at the striker's end. Clark is after that one.
Oh, there's a perfect example of it.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Over the rope, 6 runs off. Let's see the action replay of that. Spot on, line and length. 22 runs came from that over. Ravid is now on strike. Steered expertly into the gap. McGrath had it long off. Sehwag facing.
It's straight at Martin. Gillespie, the ball to Sewa. That's out of the ground.
The strike drive, we can have a look at that again.
Gillespie continues. Let's pierce the lakeside field. Gillespie continues. Ponting is chasing that one. Stopped the foolish running. That's simply throwing wickets away.
India can't afford that kind of thing. That's throwing wickets away.
This was how the innings ended for St. David, waiting at the striker's end. He's got onto that one. Picked up three. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Ponting is in pursuit. He runs here. Four runs to Carvet. Let's see the action replay of that. Ponting is after it, stroke through the covers. That's four runs. Carvet takes his, we can have a look at that again. Clark is after that one. He's worked that into the gap. Clark is not going to reach that. McGrath, let's take a look at that in slow motion. That's over the rope. Six runs off. We can have a look at that again. Four more. Let's see the action replay of that. Ganguly facing. Swept away. And six. Smashed. We can have a look at that again. Ganguly waiting at the striker's end. It's straight at Hayden. Gillespie continues. Should be some runs here. Gillespie to Travid. Martin is chasing that one. Hopeful shout. The batsman is easily in. Ganguly facing. That's a good shot. But very early. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Hayden is in pursuit. That won't please the wicketkeeper. McGrath to begin a new over. He's got it into the gap. He's racing away to the square leg bound. Let's see the action replay of that. See the action replay of that. There was a no ball by McGrath. McGrath continues.
That's a really superb. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Lee is after that one. That's found the gap in the field. That's over the rope. 6 foot, we can have a look at that again. Smashed that one right out of the grip. We can have a look at that again. And the end of the over. Gillespie continues. He's worked that into the gap. That itch, out at long off. Gillespie, the ball to Ganguly. I think he'll be okay, it'll stink. Gillespie continues. And that's out. Caught by its silence. River Singh waiting at the striker's end. Hogg is chasing that one. He runs here. Six. That's the first boundary for Hogg. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Driving, facing. That's pierced the offside field. Nine runs came from that over. Hogg to start another over of this long spell. Swept away. Racing away at the square leg boundary. Let's see the action replay of that. He's not a good judge of the run, is he? Yuvraj Singh facing. It's straight to a fielder. Hogg to bowl to Yuvraj Singh. Hogg had the batsman in trouble with that one. Yuvraj Singh waiting at the striker's end. Hogg to Dravid. Six runs came from that over. Yuvraj Singh facing. Stopped by McGrath. Lee to Yuvraj Singh. Hogg is in pursuit, played into the gap. Hogg is not going to reach that. We can have a look at that again. That's been given as a wide.
You can't get away with any width in one day cricket because the umpire will call you for a wide.
Yuvraj Singh facing.
Did well there and he made it look easy, but it was a difficult catch.
This was how the wicket fell. Lee, the ball to Dhoni. signal by the umpire.
There is
Lee, the ball to Doney. Lay it away with comfort. That's over the rope. 6 runs off Lee. Doney, let's take a look at that in slow motion. Straight at Gillespie. Lee to Doney. Bowling from Lee. That's the end of the 10th. Hog continues. Takes his score to 7. Doney facing. That's through the gap and it'll go for 4. Let's see the action replay of that. That's out. Caught by silence. Hog continues. Gillespie was chasing that one. Swept away. Just racing away to the square leg boundary. Hog is not impressed.
Well, he swept that away, and the great thing was that he kept it down. Had the bat coming down on top of the ball and rolled the wrist.
Australia were very disappointed with that result. So, to sum up then, India win by 3 runs.